is no longer physically here on the earth to do those things, but we are still here. And, you know, we talked about this morning, Larry is leaving us after 20-something years of dedicated service on our sound team, so he's moving forward. That leaves an opening on the sound team for somebody else to come in and fill that space. So if you've been thinking about what could I do, maybe that's something you could do and think about. And I encourage you, if you would like to get involved, call the church office and they'll let you know what you can do to be a part. So that's what this song talks about. We are his hands because he's no longer here on the earth. So God depends on us to do those things. Children of the Lord, we share the hope, we share the dream, believers in Jesus, children of the King. God's Spirit lives within us, flowing like a river, filling us with strength so that we can reach out for our brothers, help one another. We are his hands. We are his feet, we are his people, children of the Lord. We share the hope, we share the dream, believers in Jesus, children of the King. Some of us build, and some are teachers. Some can sing like angels. But all of us can love like he loved, pure and simple, so warm and tender. Hands. We are his feet, we are his people, children of the Lord. We share the hope, we share the dream, believers in Jesus, children of the King. Hands. We are God's feet. We are God's people, children of the Lord. We share the hope. We share the dream. Believers in Jesus, children of the King.